I assume you've stepped on a scale like this to find out how much you weigh, right?
Yes.
How much do you weigh?
63.
Okay, what happens when you step on the scale?
The zero moves to a different number.
Okay, it moves down.
Yes.
So I've got this all set so that we can take it apart to see what goes on inside the bathroom scale.
Okay.
I think you might be surprised.
Well, I thought there was like a big spring or something.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, it's quite a small spring. There it is right there, right?
Oh,
now,
it's cute.
Now, down here is the thing that zeroes it, so move that once and you'll see what happens.
Okay.
See?
It's moving the zero.
Right, now move it back so you can center it up about right like that.
Right there?
Okay, now I'll take the dial off and you'll get a good look at what happens inside.
There's another spring.
Mm-hmm. Well, that spring sort of controls this arm. So here's a pivot point. When you put pressure here by standing on it, see what it pushes down on that spring, and that moves the dial over here.
Yeah.
All right.
So that when your body weight comes on to this, then
it moves the dial. Okay. So that's what's inside the bathroom scale. Now, I took it apart. Do you think you can put it back together?
I'll try.
Okay. First that. And line up the zero. Okay, very good. Next.
There.
Think you got it?
And then.
Keep trying. See if you put pressure on it once. Sure enough, very good.